Just recently cleared up.
Sludging, sludging.
I'd like to just continue to be able to express myself as best as I can on this one. And I feel like I have a lot of different skills in the tuning of the drum. And I'm also a beatbox.
Manchester, thank you for being such a fucking amazing audience tonight.
Fuck it. Alright, then. It's a deeper insect, yes, but... hanging from your mouth. Oh my god. Someone just had like 70 babies.
Janice. Say hi. Say hi, Janice.
Ha ha. call him your own. Hang out of the dust is like. The wind's going fucking that way. I took a fucking smart pill today. I feel like a genius. I feel like fucking Da Vinci Code Albert Stein Stissenstein. I feel like fucking Marciago Meladucci mixed with, you know, Nikolai Tesla, Elon Man Musk. Took a fucking nootropic. I'll put the chat on after this. I forget what the company was called. They're not sponsoring me, so I'm not gonna shout them out anyway. But it was a good one. It was a good company. But yeah, it's supposed to be like brain food. Take it and I guess it passes your blood-brain barrier and like it can get nutrients to parts of your brain so they can have more energy and work better. They've had double-blind studies that said it works. Down the line. I'm not really doing it straight. Right down those grooves. You can wear them off a little. Probably work better, but you gotta get all that bullshit out of there. I might even put my trusty dusty soap on there. When you pick this motherfucker up for $100, they're usually like $300. So I think the cheapest one I saw was $250. So I got a pretty slamming deal considering this is coming right off. All this bullshit. I think they thought it was like cemented on there. So. The leash that I bought that dog a leash. It's not even my dog. I bought it a leash. There she is. Hold on to chat.
Dinah. All
right, and then there's that, and then this is where all those filters go inside. They attach on here. Fan trickles water in through into here, and just those filters. The water comes to the top and it just kind of goes down the middle. And because it's so dry out here, oh my angel number, it doesn't really evaporate. Or it does evaporate. Son of a bitch. Don't listen to me. It does evaporate and it goes through that fan. Cools you off. Basically almost as good as an air conditioner. Actually better than the one I have because the fucking air conditioner is getting too hot or something. And it kept turning off. Oh, this is cool too. I got a metal hose. Oh.
back of yourself, to the back in front of yourself. It's inside yourself, man. You see your own head and know yourself.
Hear me.
Because when you find yourself, you're going to find that yourself is only yourself, and the self that can only be yourself. So when you're in front and back of yourself, you're going to find that your mind was in the center of yourself, and God is nothing but yourself. And when you reach for yourself, you know that yourself is the only thing that can happen to yourself, so that nothing can put you down.
Herbo cracker dough yerba mate energized from organic yerba. I can't probably say it. It's only 14 grams of sugar. I guess yerba mate is like some kind of cocaine. And Yakak, his name indigenous Kiwakak, people of Sarakoaku in the Yurakodarin Amazon, give to their shamans. Yerba mate is been used for centuries as a traditional natural beverage throughout South America, offering distinct flavor and energy for the balls. Energize your balls. The purchase of fair trade ingredients used in Yakak contributes to employment of over 70 million jillion fair trade certified blowjobs in Brazil.
Yakak
is named in honor of the one who knows, the shamans of the Amazon. So I'm basically going to trip balls and fucking probably see like a snake creature goddess. The dirtier these are, I guess, the less air will come through, but at the same time, the more it will capture, like, if you have, like, bad allergies. We'll be right back.
a woman over here. This shit's magnetically attracted to me. Fuck. I'm gonna get a spot of cat hair jizz out.
Buying a Ferrari, but the Ferrari is front-wheel drive. Oh fuck, the camera doesn't go that far. What the fuck is this wind doing here? There's the sky, isn't that cool? There goes the music. But yeah, Lancer Evo is like buying a Ferrari, but the Ferrari is fucking front-wheel drive, and it's got two cylinders. So what's the fucking point? What is the fucking point? Change the song if you have your laptop is playing Spotify, and you want to do it on your phone?
Pretty cool.
Germano?
Germano?
Yeah, do you have the edible?
What?
No, I'm just kidding. It's Brendan.
Are you kidding?
It's Brendan.
I know! What's this guy say?
Huh?
Stop acting like that because you scared me, dude.
What the hell? Why did I scare you? He's asking for the edible.
This sounded like a realistic guy, dude.
Oh, like a terrorizer?
Yeah. Like the guy from the gas station from the 70 minutes.
Oh, he got your number?
Yeah.
He was like,
I'll pump the gas for you. I'll pump your gas for you. I'll take care of you.
Yeah.
Oh, wait, it sounds like a red.
Something like that.
Oh.
Are you going to have to get a medical rice?
What is it?
Huh?
What's the first part in rice?
What?
What's the first part in rice? Now we're both on speaker, so. It's just rice? Oh hell yeah, I want a fruit salad. I'm right next door. Why don't you just drive over here and deliver it? Huh? Just deliver that crap. Okay.